Alright, hey guys. Welcome back to the Pokemon Emerald Randomizer Nuzzlocke. If you didn't see the last episode, I recommend you go and check it out. Spoiler alert, there was a death. But I cannot remember if I put him in the PC. Let me check that real quick. Yeah, he's in the PC now. Also, I forgot to train Tarpup. Okay, well, I'll do. For the next episode, I'm going to train up Carp to the level equal to Peter. That way, it'll be an even battle, and let's see. Oh, did I battle him? No, he did not. Okay, let's go.
Go, my Pokemon book team.
Mightn't be bug type, though. We don't know, bro. Honestly, we don't know. Feebas. What you gonna do? Fucking fake Magikarp. Bite it. Eat it, Peter. Eat it like a grilled freaking mackerel. You bite. You finished him. Oh, he does have bug type. That's ironic. Oh, four fucking Pokemons. Son of a bitch. I freaking hate this thing so much right now. The only bad thing about Peter is we're gonna have him as like Larvitar for a while. And then a Pupitar for so freaking long. He won't be a T-Tar until the Elite Four, probably. Charm. Destroy it, Peter. Bite it into oblivion. Destruction.
Well, that was good.
Lads, Gentry is literally my city. Gentry is my city. Big up, Brendan.
Ooh, I like him. I believe that is a paradise here. Is that?
Hang on a minute, guys. Okay, you guys might think I'm tripping, but okay, guys, I just looked up a shiny centred. That thing is shiny. Like, straight up, I'm just gonna throw a ball. There's a shiny cause and there's a dupes cause. We can catch this. Shiny centred. Please, get in the ball. I'm afraid I might kill it with a bite. Oh, Jesus, thank God. We're catching this thing. I'm not leaving no shiny go down on my watch. Get in the ball, dammit. Get in the ball! Okay. I never knew what a shiny centred was. I don't really pay attention. But I knew for a fact when I looked at this thing that it was not a normal centrance? I'm drunk. We caught it. Damn. Destruction caught a shiny, babe.
Class. We're gonna nickname this thing Shiny. Yoink, yoink, bam. What are the odds like? Two episodes in, we have a shiny. Jesus. Insanity. Now we've battled the
Aqua Grunt, I believe. Not one to be found. Oh, have you seen any shroomish around here? I really love that Pokemon. I was going to ambush you, but you had a dawdle in Petalburg Woods. Forever, didn't you? I got sick of waiting.
So here I am. You, Devin Researcher, hand over those papers. You Pokemon trainer, aren't you? You've got to help me, please. What do you think you're doing? You're going to protect him? I forgot he was ugly. No one who crosses Team Aqua gets any mercy. Not even a kid. Come on, battle me.
Dun to do 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 do. A Kakuna. Jesus, shiny Sentret, lads. These gold shinies seem to love me though. My first ever shiny was the shiny Puchena that was gold. I didn't realize it was shiny. I discarded it. I ran away like, nope.
Sad times. Sad times.
You're kidding me. You're tough. What the fuck? Let me go to that bitch, please. You can't see me anymore, guys. He gave me great ball. Boo.
So, yeah, this is gonna be like a long-ish episode.
Fight me! Because I'm recording a few of these in the same day. They'll be uploaded over the course of the week though, so. Meowth, you scratch. It's not very effective. Damn right it's not very effective. I'm gonna bite you to oblivion, you fucking cat. That uses payday a lot. Dollar, dollar. Oh, little buddies. Hoot, hoot. Hoot, hoot. Freaking green piece of crap. Da. He's you to identify Peter. My name is Peter Griffin, Larvitar, PhD. For some reason, like, I always imagine a freaking Larvitar with a PhD. Just like, here's your problem, I am biting you. I get popular if I'm used.
If I'm used, you know what? That makes
perfect sense, guys.
So we're just about out of rust.
Last freaking patch, are you serious? And something that's usually able to be found here. Did I open the right game? I must have, because you can't find sentries here. I'll bite it for the extra experience. Very important. So, get wrecked, son. Get wrecked. Get wrecked! Get Shrek'd.
Tug life. I don't know what I'm doing anymore, guys. I'm feeling delusional. Then we're gonna come up here and get ourselves a new encounter.
That was fast. It's a Puchena. Where are all the beast Pokemon? Where are all the beastmon? Beastmon. Do 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 do. Okay, just
now dent the ball, bro. We need some
extra reinforcements for Roxy, the gym, you know. I'm still very annoyed about the death yesterday. Sorry about that, guys. My recording cut out. Fuck's sakes. Honestly, well, we caught our encounter, so we're gonna nickname it Might.
We're gonna call him Mighty.
Fuck it. I keep pressing the wrong button for start. It sucks. Oh, right, the item. Can't leave the item behind, boys. Circle it like a shark and grab a potion. It's a fucking potion!
Alright, let's go. Ooh, berries, actually.
You know, you can't need those berries, you know.
Yes, we picked the berries.
Still picked two orange berries.
Still put the orange berries away in the pocket. Just got his pet chariot. Oh, I thought they were a petcha. Did not realize they were not petcha. I need to learn my berries, boy. The Emerald
is actually like one of my favorite Pokemon games I've ever had. In all honesty, I really hate this guy, he sucks. He's a Zigzagoon, what the frick? Whatever. We're just gonna let you edit, because we're at level 10.
Fuck it.
Hashtag cut. Why couldn't I win? Cause you are stupid. Alright, we're not gonna fight that bitch. At least you fight me automatically, yes they do. Bastards.
Tyrogue and Caspian. Peter and Tark. This ain't good.
Finch. Okay. Alright. Oh yeah, and by the way, my freaking recording cut out on me again. I don't know why it's happening. But I healed up Shiny and Poochie. What is that? No, his name is Mighty. I'm drunk, sorry. I just healed him up. Well, I didn't actually realize the recording, cause. Okay, it flinched. Do, 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 do. Okay. Yeah, we'll hit the. We just have no resources. Just knock things down a notch, you know, bring downstairs. Yay, Carpool level 3. Digroove, nothing. It's a little harder. That Cascoon's gonna be nearly impossible to kill. But never mind. We're gonna destroy it in another hit. Jesus Christ, the amount of freaking hardens. Victory at last. I submit. No, but when I saw the Tyro come in, I was just like, nope. I didn't know if he was just gonna like fight me with Peter or not. I really need a flyer on my team right now. Okay. I'm gonna grab these berries. I do wanna pick the leopard berries.
Oh, you wanna grab the cherry berries. Still very annoyed though. It's like that could not be there. But
anyway. Okay. Sorry guys, I had to get the doggy. Snide. Excuse me guys. He's alright. He's okay. So,
I do believe what we were going to. Oh my god, lady. I do believe what we were actually going to do is heal up pretty quick.
As the doctor said, but the camera. And again.
I know, buddy. I know.
I love you too.
It's okay, sorry. Hey. Sorry, guys. Jeez. Okay. Now, I believe we're healed. Yes, we are. The shiny. And cat. And darn. I'm sentient. Super stoked about that.
Both of them have the runaway ability. I'm okay with guts. That's a decent one.
Berry.
So, first thing I'm going to do right now,
I think I'm actually going to run up here and grab an encounter. As well as this item. A repel. Pretty damn handy, don't you think?
Foolish. Oh, my heart is out to this guy. I'ma use it.
I'm down for a shroomish. I'm down for a shroomish.
Flinch! Have I got balls? Phew, fuck balls. Destruction! A shroomish has joined our team, boys. You have no idea how good that is. You need yourself a shroomish, you know. No.
After, after. I'm drunk. Not really. I don't know. Fuck it. I really just started vlogging this guy. Okay, we're gonna call you, Loom.
Loom Large.
Loom, bruh.
Fight me! My back went from my turf. Let's battle. Ben. Azuril. Fuck you, Azuril.
Watch all these, this damn Azuril. I'm hit with the bite. Yeah, you saw this morning where that came from.
Bite. Did you see that?
That is how you win, guys. That is how you win.
Yeah, I don't even notice that came in. Kind of just gonna send someone out for XP. That's an entire power for XP. Sure. Shiny Magikarp. Oh, Paras. Ect. What's in Peter back out?
We just want the extra XP, you know? We just need that extra XP, you know?
Suck a duck. Honest to God, suck a fucking duck. He scratched me. Now I'm paralyzed. Stop the scratching, bro. I don't roll like that. I don't roll with scratches. Peter's paralyzed, I can't move. Just threw the ball for my dude. Bite. Scratch. Bite. And one. Yay, Carp Crew level 5. Excellente. Gyarados level 20, my bees.
Right, let's go. Bam. 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 Bam.
Team Scar, I'll just do it. You fucking nerd. Just gotta fix the hair. Snubble. Yo, Snubble's about to get his ass handed to him.
No idea when Larvitar learns anything else though, so could be a bit of a problem.
Sorry, I'm very tired tonight. Kind of exhausted, honestly.
So we just gotta kill this thing as fast as possible, you know? You can't do what you gotta do, you everybody know I'm ready to poo.
Bruh?
Dick. Yay, level 11. Give him a move. I'm in shock. I love.
I wonder what else I could have even gotten here. You son of a bitch! I could have had another card. But that would have counted as dupe, so we're just gonna bite this thing to death. For like 2 experience points.
2! Peter is paralyzed.
This sounds very violent to me, honestly.
Dude, 17 experience. Yo, look the other way, dude. Why didn't I move? I'm just gonna...
Yo, look the other way, bro.
I feel like they're a little bit harsh on the hikers. Putting these really clumsy songs on for them, you know? A little harsh. If I'm honest. A little harsh.
Fucking hell.
Okay. A horsey.
I'm probably gonna have to switch. That'd be best.
Loon! You can deal with a horse.
Of the ocean? See, pardon me, I kind of forgot today it was a Nuzzlocke.
Not good, not very good to do that. Hit the absorb! Hit it with the absorb, hit it the absorb. Loom, you fucking. Just hit the absorb, my boy, hit the absorb. I really do hate horses quite a bit now.
What do I do? I use a potion.
Just because.
I really do hate this thing right now.
Hit the fucking absorb! Yo, just hit the absorb, bro. Hit it! Loom! Loom, you're hurting my rep. Loom, you're hurting my rep. So I knocked this horse out with a finally. Watch it, not one hit. Seriously, dude? Whoever the hell this guy, this fucking hiker is, I hate him. Honest to God, hate him.
Alright,
we're just gonna switch. We'll switch out to die. Quite frankly, I don't care if die dies or not.
Okay,
we're making breakfast. And now we're gonna send Loom back in.
To do that?
Alright, just put him out real quick.
See, now we're gonna hit this thing.
Stop using smoke screen. Hey, son. Hello. The doggy seems to be We reach not fucking finally. Hate this thing. Ooh. Odd-ish. Just realized what I did. I are not smart. I sent the rock up in against a grass type. Well, I guess I just hit with a bite. Sweet, and that's kind of scary. Honest to God, Peter, don't be paralysed. That does fuck off. Okay, what we do now is to Mighty. That's still very scary, but tackle him. He's trying to get a 1-hit KO, I would say. Not good. That it is, we'll definitely level more. So I don't know if we're actually going to do the gym this episode or not. I don't think we are though, so. See, yeah.
We didn't survive anymore. So now what I'll do is fix the shiny.
Shiny? Shiny's definitely gonna live at least one of the. Stop it! Shiny's definitely faster than Arish. You good, bro? Okay, this is the same that it did to Poochie. So definitely one more, unless it's a crit, which I hope for not. Wait, it outsped me. What a load of baloney.
Baloney, I said, blasphemy.
So this is who we're sending out now. Definitely gonna send out. Oh, I'm retarded.
I hate Ardai.
You.
Okay. This is a stuff. What we do is now potion up.
Mighty. You good, bro? You good? Hello?
Potion up. Shiny.
Cause an absorber isn't killing a freaking Tasker Silcoon. Coon.
And finally, Peter.
Now, next step.
This.
To simply send out someone who was well able to take a hit.
12, okay. We're in the clear for now. Here you go, eat my thumb. I like. That's my index. I'll have to send a shroomish out.
I'll have to send a shroomish out, honestly. What the hell are you doing?
The dog is being rude. So, here's what we'll do. We'll send him out and tackle. easy. Just to see how much strategy it's a little thing.
Why is he doing so little? Seriously, what bullshit is this? I would simply have to continue to hit this douche with tackle. Hold on, I didn't even know it. So yeah, I don't know who's gonna win this one. Shroomish Auto Shot Speed. Shroomish. Yo, not good. I don't like this.
I'll send out Guy again.
I'll send out Shiny.
Yo.
So, now if I use Scratch.
There is a special place in hell for this shit. Honestly, there is. I don't live in Norway anymore. I'm hoping for a critical maybe. Yeah, it's 2,000 again. When he's somewhere further down.
Come on. So the speed tie we actually have. I do have orange berries, so it's okay. Maybe I should use one now. Oh, blue. I use an orange berry.
I think this is tedious. We're gonna get a little cocky to the speed up. Completely, he's just gonna push and knock me out. I think that's what happened. Oh, this match is in full scope. I think Zelda's out of his job there. Yes, he actually. He actually has to be out of his job now.
Mr. I, could you not? Victory at the... Oh, sure, you gave me the crit when I didn't need it. Bullshit. Peter, die, shiny, mighty, loom. Loom! Igloo level. Oh, Sinsworth. Handy times. It's handy like candy.
I'm gonna come over here and get the items. X special. Okay. I'm just gonna look around. I'm not gonna look around here. How was your Now we'll share this computer, see if we can run it. And after we got the items that use the ball.
It's a ball!
So this is so fucking stupid. What? Goops clock. So let's see if we can get the ball. It's a goose. So it's a
encounter in the closest road to this area. That would be the it's a rat-a-tat-a-tat-a. Of course, never gonna use it. Honest to God, never gonna use it. Bullcrap. Yep. So yeah, we're gonna head back now.
Alright, you know what,
we'll do a few more battles.
We're biting the foot.
Pro fucking tech. The frustration is real, guys. It's real. Okay, we're just gonna...
You know what? I'm a pinter. I'm gonna spam protect.
You fucking plonk. You're tackling a freaking larva. Right now, I want to fucking shoot him. I want to shoot you and end you and murder you. And YouTube, don't listen to me, I'm stupid. Oh shit. Oh my god.
Yes. Boom, get the
fuck in there. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was scary. That was actually scary, guys. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Fucking Jack Daniels. I don't know what just happened. I don't know how I didn't... Oh, this...
This is definitely seriously tedious. Come on. Come on.
This is so frustrating, guys. Just to run into these freaking trolls all the time. Finally, hopefully, this kills. Okay, I think we're good.
Who's doing? Okay. Let's get away. I'm a dungeon.
I'm gonna spam Harden. I'm pretty sure all of it knows is tackle. This is a little annoying. Just I thought again, like.
Okay,
like this. I don't care if he dies. If die dies to a self-destruct, it's just the way things are gonna go. As you do. So now we're just gonna heal up to try and prevent everything. So I'm just gonna have to like make it so just blow yourself up, bro. I really don't know what to do with this guy. Not good. I'm gonna move myself to where the bank was. Dick. I'm dying. Dying. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna try and take it out, guys. I think Loom should be strong enough to live a self-destruct. I hate when other people use this device on YouTube. Very annoying. Don't know what I'm gonna do. Afraid it's gonna self-destruct.
What is going to be beer? Not good. Really not good. Yeah, absorb. Alright, Peter. We got the son of a... Finally. Okay, we're in the clear. We're in the clear. Oh my god. Everyone's going up, fellas. Cool. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Hope you enjoyed, and like and subscribe. Share this video with your friends. Tell your friends to subscribe there as well. Yeah. See ya.